Christmas time, the holidays. Is this the way they end for me here in this place, a mental hospital they call it? That's a fancy name, that is, but I know a better. The bug house, a place where they lock you up and then throw away the key. And now they've got me, too.
Guilty beyond words about these things. For example, when we're backstage and the lights go out and the manic roar of the crowd begins, it doesn't affect me the way in which it did for Freddie Mercury. We all should have let him have his numbness. We should have let him have the thing that made him feel better, that made his stomach feel better. We should have let him have it instead of trying to strip away his skin. I haven't felt the excitement of listening to you as well as creating music. Yeah, I'm good, very good, and I'm grateful. But since the age of 7, I've become hateful towards all humans in general, only because it seems so easy to people to get along and have empathy. Empathy. Only because I love and kill people too much, I guess. Thank you all from the pit of my burning, nauseous stomach for your letters and concern during the last years. I'm too much of an erratic, moody person that I don't have the passion anymore. So remember, and don't remember this because this is a fucking lie. It's better to burn out than to fade away.
Poisonous.
I should have let him, we all should have let him have his numbness. We should have let him have the thing that made him feel better, that made him so
it's taken. If I'd come here sooner, I might have been out in 3. But all I could think about was fear, the way everyone was all against me, how much I hated George, how wrong I was. Or no, not wrong, sick. And now that I'm well again, I can't help feeling just a little sad, the way you always do when you leave a place where you've lived, learned, and grown. But I am well, and I know it. I'm able to face the world again, my own hometown. I suppose there'll be some folks who'll stare and talk and sneer. But no matter what they say or do, one thing I know. These people here, this place and time, have given my life back to me.